definitely something.
Isn't it? This is where I used to come to bury my pets. And this is where I realized that one day I would die. Standing right here on this spot, I realized that one day I would be over.
I want to tell you something. A few days ago, something happened to me. I was driving in New England and I hit an animal.
Oh, God.
A wolf.
In New England? Are you sure?
I'm absolutely positive. And when I tried to touch it, it bit me.
Did you get shot for rabies?
Yes, no, I'm fine. But this is really gonna sound insane. Since it happened, I feel as though the wolf passed something along to me. A scrap of its spirit, my blood or something. I don't know, suddenly my senses are all incredibly acute. I feel just so great. I mean, I'm just not the kind of person who walks around feeling great. I don't know, I'm different. More alive, stronger.
Sounds strange, but...
It's better than living in Bosnia.
No, no, I wasn't going to say that. I was going to say that whatever it is, if you feel great, maybe you should just accept it as a gift.
Well, I'm afraid it will have a price.
There is that. Would you like to stay for dinner? If it's not peanut butter and jelly and I don't tell my father?
Yes.
Well, let's get back before it gets dark.
Cool?
No, but we will be. What is it? Here, sit down.
I think I want to get inside.
Well, all right, all right. It's not that far. Here, lean on me.
No.
Oh, come on, don't be silly. You are talking to an almost professional psychiatric nurse.
Woo!